Welcome to the video on named list definition. This video walks you through the named list definition and its functions. A named list is similar to a menu in BMC Remedy Developer Studio. Named list facilitates you to define a reusable list of data to assist with the data entry on the application UI fields. Log on to Innovation Studio and open the desired application. On the named list tab, click New. Enter the name for list and select record definition. You can also add a query to filter the record entries that are included in the named list. Select the source and label fields. Let us now see how to use a named list. In the record designer, add a new field. Select the desired named list. Next, open a new view definition. Add a record editor component and select record definition. Select the field name that was associated with the named list. Preview the view definition to check the added named list. Hope this video helped you understand details about named list definition. For more information, refer to docs.bmc.com. Thank you for watching.